Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Open to the multidimensional and experience yourself as source. Your life is multidimensional. What are you waiting for? Now. I invite you to notice that we are meeting in a different point in space. Although you are reading me on your laptop, on your cell phone, on the same website or interface which you have used before to locate and receive this message, I nudge you to realize we are meeting in a different place than before. At this frequency, the planet's ascension is imminent. As I have said in several prior transmissions, the Earth is ascending. Her process if undisputed, and so, those of you who are in vibrational alignment with her will arrive in this new dimension at certain point in the process. Furthermore, there will be the creation of a energetic connection, with an ability due to the shared energies of the new and old Earth, for those who awaken and continue their process beyond the Earth's tipping point, to transmit themselves there as well. This window will not be open for a lengthy period of time. The energetic requirements to ensure safe transmission are substantial, and this window will only remain open for a short while in an effort to liberate those who are close but not yet aligned with the planet at the point of her ascension. How much time is not too long? Oh, a decade or two, it's variable. As many of you that are ascending arrive in the Terra Nova, the new land slash new Earth, much of the supportive energies for ascension will no longer be on the planet, which will itself exist in a parallel dimension. Nothing will be lost. Only those with a clear and strong inner connection to all that is and direct communication with their non-physical guides will have the focus and clarity to complete their transaction for ascension. And this too is uncertain. All that is certain is the intention to hold this opening available for as long as possible, but once it becomes nearly impossible for humans to make this transmission, the connection will fade. This new land is an energetic frequency within the universe which is held and already in contact with your planet. The placeholders are energized and sustained by the beliefs of many of you, and initially and continually by the ascended masters and those who Sananda has brought together for the purpose of creating the geometric and energetic structures which are connecting with the Earth and which will welcome and merge with her at the point of change when she transmits into her new fifth dimensional frequency entirely. You will awaken in the world you know, and yet it will be magical and transformed entirely. It is a blessed and amazing moment and will not escape your notice. Know you will feel it coming, and when you arrive everything will be heightened, clearer, and especially the radiance and the way things look will take on a totally new experience within your physical form, as the ability to see beyond this single incarnation into the soul dimension of others, people, plants, weather, soul energies and timeless energies will be visible and available, and the fluid which is light flowing between and within all of you in one unified swirling mix will be discreetly felt and understood. This will be the basis for much crying, hand-holding, hugging, smiling, laughing, weeping, dancing, and all other forms of delight. Celebration will be contagious and extended. The media which will assist you in communicating with one another will be available to broadcast and share this knowing, but it will not be structural in the world as your media is now. It is within the cellular knowing of your individual vessels, and it is being formed, and the function of this access to collective wisdom configured and generated within those who have reached key milestones in their frequency upgrades. Some of you are now prepared to lead more prominently in sharing the view from your experience. In narrating the abilities of the new human vessel, thereby normalizing and reminding others of innate capacities which lie dormant if only from their being unknown and therefore unrealized, you accelerate and empower others to release their limitations and claim their divine nature in form. Awaken to your own shifting energies. Take seriously the nature of your own experience transmuting far beyond your state of experience when this process of activation initiated within you personally. Reflect upon the changes in your own life, the released and the new manifestations, the ease and the trust which is growing, the innate sense of freedom and joy which you tap into and know more and more, the overwhelming sense of love, the sharp pains in your heart as the chakra expands and is taken to a new level, and the inner connecting of the heart chakra with the sixth chakra, the brow chakra or third eye, the connection between these two growing clear and establishing a new ability to see from a heart perspective and in a quantum way. To recognize that you know others. They know you. You can transmit and interact from the quantum field, knowing innately the perfect and right transmission between you to fulfill all that is needed in the contact. There is purpose in all contact. Approach interactions with an awareness that everything knows it is you that they are indeed meeting. Everything, your food, your friends, your pets, you clients, the sky, the wind. All that is knows that you are you, and if you can allow yourself to receive this gift, then everything which meets you will bless you, will endow you further with a knowing of your profoundly loved being, will fulfill aspects of your intentions in ways that transcend all knowing within your physical vessel and yet reveal themselves to you in a surprisingly delightful manner which makes the human experience so special and spectacular. Do you not wish to know the multidimensional nature of all that is? Do you not wish to know you can receive quantum healing, guidance, energy in every moment? What can limit you when this is your experience? Do you now see how magical experiences are a dime a dozen, as you say in your world? A dime a dozen. Choose a dozen miracles before 10 a.m. if you like. Let them flow into your life and your awareness, and choose to know and recognize them, and allow your sense of awe to expand beyond the domain of your entire experience. This is the invitation. Be awed. Experience awe. Know the primary functional impulse of the source energy itself to know and experience expression with awe and a sense of expansion, fulfillment, curiosity, new ideas, more creation, and delight. Joy. Learning. More awareness. Fun. This is life which endlessly is and you are. Let us meet here, where we know everything about one another and be consciously connected and create together what will uniquely give us joy. I am available to play in your sandbox and with you create castles all day long. Simply make room and create space in your schedule to have such fun within your experience. There are no more excuses, my beloved ones. A standing invitation to magic has been extended, and your choice and focus of awareness is your wand. Choose more. Choose boldly. Please stop thinking so small. It's so much more fun for everything in the omniverse when you allow yourself to think huge and follow all your inspirations and curiosities. What is unique to you, what juices you up, matters. Trust in that. I await your call with anticipation. I await your creations, giddy with knowing they will awe me. Isn't it time now to let yourself go? Permission is in. Give it to yourselves. What are you waiting for, you amazing creature? I am the Archangel Michael and I know all of your names. Smile. Asterisk the Terra Nova transmissions, a specific focus within expect wonderful providing messages, emergent themes, updates, and communication from the Archangel Michael and the Terra Nova, New Land, Council. Telepathic transmission through Meredith Murphy.